విజయవాడ ఇంద్రకీలాద్రిపై కనకదుర్గమ్మను దర్శించుకున్న ముంబై నటి జత్వాని, నా కేసు విషయంలో ఇక్కడ కామెంట్ చేయను. నా కేసు విషయంలో ఏపీ ప్రభుత్వం రెస్పాన్స్ చాలా బాగుంది. నాకు న్యాయం జరుగుతుందని నమ్మకం ఉంది. అమ్మవారిని దర్శించుకోవడం ఎంతో సంతోషాన్ని కలిగించింది. అమ్మవారిని ఎంతో ఆనందకరమైన జీవితం ఇవ్వాలని కోరుకున్నా.
Today is the fourth day and I wish happy Navratri to all of Andhra. Thank you for all your support.
So how is that?
It's wonderful and so many like lakhs of people have turned out in the festive spirit.
Is it the first time you're visiting India?
No, I've come here before but it's incredible as always. It's always incredible. I don't want to talk about the case right now but I'm just overwhelmed. We had a very nice darshan and I'm just overwhelmed with the festive spirit of Navratri and I just hope, I pray Goddess Durga and all her forms bestow all their blessings upon all of you and all of us.
एक बात बताइए, माँ 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 को लाइसा लाइसा जस्टिस के लिए पूछे थे
दो कितना दिन बना रामना
दुर्गा माँ विल डू द बेस्ट फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस. Let's pray and let's celebrate the festival of Navratri. She is the divine mother of all of us and she'll take care of all of us. She'll do right by all of us. Let's just pray to her. Darshan bahut acche the, it was incredible and I feel very happy and very joyous after the darshan. Arrangements bahut systematic, bahut incredible arrangements there and like kudos to the temple authorities for such incredible arrangements. Very systematic darshan, everybody was allowed and it's just amazing how they have organized with all these people, you know, turning out in lakhs. It's amazing how systematically they have arranged everything. I think all the major temples should follow the lead and you know, arrange such systematic and speedy darshan like it's here. It's incredible.
A simple answer required for a question, which is what do you pray for? Simple answer for the response of UP government about your issue.
I'm thankful to the AP government for all of their support to the right cause and let's just pray to the great almighty goddess Durga in this sacred festival. Let's just all pray.
Okay madam, okay.
I think it's Thank you.